When a solar inverter or other electronic equipment gets too hot, its useful life is shortened. The best measure we can take is to install a fan to cool. So that it does not work, we have always designed this solution, measuring the temperature of the equipment. So that it is stopped below a certain temperature. Even though we have configured it with Home Assistant and ESPHome, the switch entered in the ESP01. It will continue to operate in island if Home Assistant is stopped or there is no communication. In the electrical diagram, we can see how we connect the temperature probe by soldering cables at the bottom of the ESP01 relay. The control of the fan through the relay, we recommend putting a 12-volt direct current fan with its power supply, but we have done it at 220 volts alternating current. The power supply for the module at 5 volts direct current. To connect the temperature probe DS18B20, it is necessary to mount a resistance of 4K 7 kilo ohms. We have cut a printed circuit board to house it and used the same support as the Modbus Video Era TEU. In fact, the Modbus and the probe can be implemented in a single ESP01. Here we solder the power and signal to GPIO2. In the circuit with the resistance, the three wires enter from below and exit from above. The resistance between positive and signal. We screw the fixing piece. The 5-volt power supply and the temperature probe. To save the squets in the ESP01, we need a ESP01 USB. Modified as we can see. If the two cables are short-circuited, the microprocessor enters recording mode. For safety, we use a resistor of 220 ohms. Let's configure. ESPHome, new device, continue, name, fan inverter, next, ESP8266, skip. We wait. Edit. We replace captive portal with the code from the video description to paste control plus VE. This code first contains a fixed IP to replace with the parameters of your network. After captive portal, first the relay code relay fan GPIO0. Below the temperature probe TAFD GPIO2 the address is provisional. And finally, the programming of the start and stop of the fan. We have put it into operation above 40 degrees Celsius. And stop after 20 seconds being below 35 degrees. Save, install, plug into this computer. We wait. Download project, open ESPHome web. Connect. We connect the USB. When it appears, we select it. Connect, install, select file. We select. Open, install. We wait. Close. We take out the USB and the microprocessor. We put it in the ESP01. We feed and wait about 30 seconds for the microprocessor to finish starting. We close the ESPHome web tab. Close. Window install ESPHome. We close edition. Logs, by fan inverter. We wait and copy the address of the DALA sensor. Close, edit. We replace the direction of the sensor, select and control VE. Save, install, wirelessly. We wait. Check what the temperature gives us. Stop. We give notification. In new devices discovered, check it out. Configure, send, finish. We check the device, we see that it has not added the sensor or the relay. Developer tools, restart, fast reload. Settings, devices and services, ESPHome, fan inverter. We add temperature to the control panel. Gravity is only indicative. Although automation can be done. And also the relay. We can activate the relay from the control panel. But you will receive the start and stop orders from the programming of the ESP01. Both values and statuses are updated every minute, even offline. From here on, a little practice. Here we can see how we take the inverter temperature.
We would appreciate like subscription and activate notifications.
As we have said, with a single ESP01, we have measured temperature and controlled an energy meter via Modbus AirTEU. Here you can see the fan operation, temperature and production for 10 days.